Oops, got your coping skills. Now let's see what we got.